I started out at the lab in 1957 and got onto the Molten-Salt Reactor Experiment. The dynamics were not common to reactors because it was molten salt instead of water-cooled solid fuel. If it heats up, it gets less dense, and that means it's less critical.
Or less reactive.
Yeah, less reactive.
Yeah.